When it was first established in 1061, the Shrine of Our Lady at Walsingham became one of the greatest shrines in medieval Christendom. To this day, the faithful who visit this holy place near England's eastern shores are touched with many graces. In honor of Our Lady's feast day, EWTN takes you to this ancient shrine for Mass on the Solemnity of Our Lady of Walsingham, here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.